Bible man talk say, knowledge is power. Yes. If you sabi something well, you will get power over your neighbor. Yes. That na why health corner day here to summer you with better information to make sure say you carry first and you get power to bully your neighbor. No, I didn't mean it like that. As in, me sabi, take care of your body and your wellness. Yes, so my name is Dr. Adora. Welcome to Health Corner on top of your Good Morning Naija show. And since Monday, we don't dey yarn you about wetin oyibo dey call endometriosis. We don't explain wetin it be to you, how some kind tissues we suppose dey inside woman womb go waka kurukere enter inside other places, go dey cause kasala for there. And even yesterday, we sent you some of the signs and symptoms where you go see to make you begin to think, say, it be like, say, you get endometriosis. So, and with all those signs and symptoms where we don't mention now, won't begin tell you, say, if you begin see these signs and symptoms, what we don't call before, all those things where we don't mention, concerning heavy bleeding, pain during adult play, and bobo ti bobo e, all those ones where they indicate this endometriosis, waka, go meet your doctor. Because, as in, not be something where you go take play at all, especially if you never carry belle. I beg, waka go meet your doctor in case na endometriosis dey cause am. The cause of this chronic or severe pelvic pain, that na pain where you dey experience for down below. Sometimes, doctors not fit just pinpoint, say, okay, now this one dey cause am. But if you discover the problem early, it will help you avoid any unnecessary complications where they follow waka. Although they never sabi the exact cause of this endometriosis, they never sure waiting it be. They don't discover, say, okay, get some kind things where if you use, explain why this endometriosis is inside person body. One of them, na retrograde menstruation. It's na big English. Waiting simply mean, be say, the explanation, waiting they happen for inside this retrograde menstruation, na say, usually when person they bleed, that na the menstrual blood where they flow, as if they come out like that, it contains some kind things where they call endometrial cells. And these endometrial cells, instead maybe they flow normally, they come out. You know, say woman, as we they bleed, it go come outside. You understand? But instead make the cells where they inside to they come out outside, it will come they flow back, enter into the fallopian tubes and into the pelvic cavity. That now the hip side where all the bobotibo reproductive organs of the woman they will come go back inside. That now what they call retrograde menstruation. And these displaced endometrial cells, that now those cells where no waka come out, will come they gum themselves to the pelvic walls and all the surfaces of all the reproductive organs where they inside woman pelvis. From there, they will come they grow, become thick. After a while, they will come they bleed. And as they bleed, they go they bleed during when that same woman they get her normal menstrual cycle. Come they cause kasala for there. That now where you go they experience some kind of pain where you're not supposed to experience. Then for some people, what thing they happen? The explanation when they give be say now, embryonic cell growth. What thing this one mean? The cells where they line, that now the cells where they form the abdominal and pelvic cavities, not now the belly and the hip side. Then they come from these embryonic cells. So when one or more of the small areas of the abdominal lining, that now the belly side, turn into endometrial tissue, this endometriosis will happen. Understand what I talk so? When the lining, those things where they line the abdominal cell walls, can develop, go turn into those cells, we suppose they work out from the uterus, and that type of person can develop this endometriosis. The next one, we then use explain them, that they call them surgical scar implantation. They say, what thing they happen for this one? We say, for some people, after they don't do surgery, you know, like hysterectomy, now when they come out woman womb, pata pata, on top one kasala or the other, or when they do cesarean section for woman, they go notice, say, some endometrial cells, that now the cells where they inside the womb, will come attach to the place where they cut the woman open. From there, will come form another thing. Next thing, the woman will come to experience endometriosis. The next one again, now, endometrial cell transport. What should happen for this one? We say the blood vessels or the fluid where they inside the tissues, where they help they transport all these cells where they come out from womb to other parts of the body. We can't show say the thing no, the transport system no they good at all. It they blocked. So therefore, plenty gbege go they happen. And after that one, woman go experience endometriosis. Now here I go stop the matter. If you want to hear more on top the explanation where they explain in this sabi people where they explain concerning this endometriosis. Tomorrow I go give you more. Then on top of that one, I'll even share with you some of the natural ways where you can take care of this endometriosis. My name is still Dr. Adora, and this is your Health Corner on top Good Morning Naija Show. I go see you tomorrow.
And also, just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure to sharply subscribe to our channel. Not darling.